Hi, YouTube family. So, this is Bethany. I've been soaking her nails. She has blue, and we're gonna do pink and white with some Swarovski, okay?
Uh-huh.
Nó, ta đưa nó nguyên cái gì cũ mà. Trời, ta xài cái đó ta ăn mấy ngàn nữa. Bethany had this set on that was so ugly.
You called me out from the beginning.
So no, it wasn't that bad. I've seen worse. It wasn't that ugly.
The stones weren't applied well though. I knew they would fall off just after a couple of days.
Because they piled top coat on it.
But he didn't, that's the thing.
No,
I did that.
You did that?
Yeah. Oh, after they fell off. Even the top coat came off on one of the nails, like almost the entire nail. I was like, what? How? But, oh, you're living.
Well, we are here today and we're gonna hook you up, girlfriend.
I think the only thing I want the same is the length.
Okay. I don't know what length I want. But yeah. It's gonna look longer when I cut, but after I file, it's not okay. Yeah. Ngày mai đó. Ngày mai làm tiệc. No, hôm qua sinh nhật. Nhưng ngày mai mới làm tiệc. Mai với mốt làm tiệc. Yeah, 2 ngày luôn. Làm ít là làm trên ít chứ không có làm người lớn. Cái gì khách đó hả? Chị nói gì? Nhưng mà em ở khu đâu có phải là tuốt ngay bên luôn mà. Em đi me lên 5 phút, em đi đi xe cũng 5 phút. Cái gì tiền? Thôi vậy. Yeah. Now you don't have to really shape this part much because once you lay the acrylic, you gotta reshape again. Anyways. What the hell? I want to stay on your nail. Should glue that then.
Extra never hurt nobody.
Right, I'm like, oh, hold on. I don't know, they pop like that. Probably because you've been soaking.
Yeah.
Tôi mua cái cỏ trên Spy vậy. Cái cỏ tôi mua không? Cỏ mắc nhưng mà tôi không được. Thôi. Mới mua cái cỏ đen này nó dở quá. Cỏ bên Atlanta được hơn. Cái cỏ này nó dở mà. Lông nó rớt từ hồi nãy nữa. Mà có hôm qua cho nó thăm tím. Cho nó chở con bé đi ăn. Oh my god, all my brushes are dirty. Oh my god, all of my brushes are hard. I didn't clean them last time I left.
Consistency and a familiarity, not only for the patient, but
Oh my God. Oh, look at my brush. I don't even know how we're going to brush right now. Magic. Trời, nó mua cho chị. Ông bó tay. Brush. All right, now the pink.
Time for pizza and a movie. I wanted to do a rental, but it's a little bit scary to have the Kevin McCarthy guy handling it in the worth a lot. con theo được ở bữa nay con đi nghỉ à. Con theo này bệnh nghỉ à. Lực mình đó.
Nó đang quay phim.
Hả?
I'm mad about my brush. I didn't toss it. You can only get this brush in Atlanta, y'all. Got Tasha mailing me one. I bought a new one from up here and it's terrible.
Warning.
Good morning. Stupid brush. Okay. Now who y'all who say is too thin? Like, clearly you don't watch the part when I encapsulate it with clear. Clearly. You all right? Did you slip out the chair? Wait, did you make it into the chair? Did you fall on the floor? Now it's gonna shape after we put the clear. How old are you, Beth?
Just turned 29.
Mm-hmm.
91. Mm-hmm. Last year in my
20s. You know, I just turned 30.
No, but when you are like this age, it like seems so young, but when you're like younger, it seems so old.
No, but now I see like 21-year-old, I'm like, oh my god, you're so young.
Yeah.
Shoot, even 25, but you're still young. Yeah. I remember waiting to turn 25 for my car insurance to go down. Been past that now.
Yeah, to rent a car.
You feel like
too.
It went down. Rent a car was 25, right? You have kids?
No, not yet.
You have a boyfriend, honey?
Yeah, we just got engaged this year. But
congratulations.
Thank you. How we got engaged actually in Vietnam.
In Vietnam? You have a Vietnamese boyfriend?
Yeah.
Oh my goodness, honey.
Yeah.
You have a girl.
That's the best.
But you went to Vietnam?
Yeah, it's my second time.
You've been more than me.
5 years ago.
You've been more than me. I've been once. When I was 12.
Yeah. I recommend you go back at least once. It'll be worth it.
What was your favorite part about Vietnam?
Probably the food.
Mm-hmm. That's what I was going to say, the food. The street food.
Yeah, it's just everywhere, all hours of the
night.
And
it's so cheap.
It's so cheap.
Mm-hmm. I say the fruits. Do you eat the fruits?
Yeah.
Did you try all the fruits?
Jackfruit is my favorite.
Yeah.
So easily accessible.
So how long he's been in America?
Since he was 9, so...
Okay.
I don't know.
But he still have 20. A lot of family in Vietnam?
Yeah, so most of his dad's side is all over there still. But his mom's side, they're all kind of around all over Virginia. Some in California, but... Yeah, so whenever we go over there, we just visit all of his uncles on his dad's side.
It's so pretty, look at that. Time for some fun stuff. I know that song.
Yeah.
You know any Vietnamese words?
Unfortunately, not. I mean, some, but some curse words and some other things. But I can't get the accent. That's the most difficult.
Because you have to go to up and like, down.
Yeah,
like,
to understand the inflection. That
it's like singing.
There. Yeah.
Vietnamese is like singing.
I should know more than I do.
I got some new goodies. I'm gonna take a shortcut with this flower. Thank you. Oh, this is Zule Bling Adhesive. You can check her out on Instagram. I've been using her for quite some time now.
Dries with no UV?
No. New girl.
Thank you.
Bigger table. Hi, Bo. Yeah, after her. Hold on. So much money. Okay, YouTubers, this is the finished product. Cute, you like them, Beth?
Love them.
Thank you for coming. Somewhere during the Christmas party, I'll zoom up. That glue is really strong, so don't worry about the flowers going anywhere. Goosey. Sawaski.